brothers into something worse than toads. Unless you girls obey me!
You win, Volta.
gonna say this.
Planetary impact in 10 seconds.
Ah, abandoned ship!
Well, don't panic, we can fix this.
I'm the captain around here, and I say when it's time to panic. Follow me! For that, we're in space.
Bang-up job, I see.
PT, are you calling to tell us the Intergalactic Council has accepted our application to be space races?
Peter, this is the future. Human beings are too evolved for primitive activities like racing, watching TV, and read Bagel Fridays.
But racing, that's fun, exciting.
No racing.
What?
You pick up space garbage for a space living, and if you don't finish your route on time today, you and your little team are fired. Space Storm out.
All right, people, we've
got a job to do. Strap yourselves in. Prepare for Wacky Speed.
No more buttons for you today, Petey. Oh, please, just one. Here's a nice, shiny one. I call that my never ever forget my birthday again smashy thing. Like it?
Yes, 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 yes.
Oh, and I got myself this too. To the best, greatest. Oh, how nice. Most handsome. Oh, so sweet. Oh, it's an automatronic positron accelerator. It's just what I always wanted. How ever did I know?
What does it do?
Oh, I'm glad you asked. I stole this device from the vaunted vaults of the collective gathering of Goodnicks, Goody Two Shoes, and Marty Boobers. Because the Ultimatronic Positron Accelerator has the power to create an unstoppable army of balloon space warriors.
Balloon warriors?
Yes, and they come in many evil shapes. With them, I shall at last conquer the pointy planet of prickly porcupines deep within the Needle Nebula. Now, my unstoppable march of conquest can commence. Should be frosting, my favorite.
That is not a good plan.
What's going on?
The shedding is being caused by the trash pickup service.
Tuesday morning already? Did anyone remember to take out the recycling? My team, begin trash pickup.
Yes, sir.
Chocolate ones with the caramel and space coconut and little crunchy things. Anchovies, I think.
Oh, those are my jam. Okay, come in.